Hi Capricorn, welcome back to Omkara Tarot and wish you all a very, very, very happy new year. And of course, we're going to start this new year with a love bite. Let's see what message wants to show through for you today, Capricorn. And of course, these are general collective readings, okay? Will not resonate with all of you. Please keep that in mind. Take what works for you and leave the rest. So, Capricorn, Nine of Wands, center of my spread. Okay. King of Wands in reverse, bottom of my spread. So somebody still hasn't taken action. Their person who's showing up as the Queen of Swords in reverse is very upset, very angry at their selfish, self-centered behavior, I think. Kind of guarding themselves, trying to heal themselves by maybe spending time with friends or family, not wanting to engage in any kind of conflict. But there is somebody, the other person, I think the King of Wands, who's going through a bit of stress because of this imbalance. Let me start, Capricorn, with some dialogue message cards. Let's see if you guys could say something to each other, what that would be. Then we clarify these. Capricorn and their person spirit, they could say something to each other now. What would that be? Capricorn and their person. Thank you. We'll take a few more Capricorn from another deck. And if any of you are looking for personal readings, my email is in the description box below. You can reach me there. Capricorn and their person. Okay. And a few more from here and we begin. Capricorn and their person. Capricorn and their person. Good. So Capricorn, I think my battery is dying. Let me just put the plug back in. Okay. Alright, so the first card I have here for you says, you are my muse. If you only knew how much you've inspired me. Darling, you are my masterpiece. I wish I could let go of fear to tell you how much you inspire me. I've been loyal to you. Can you honestly say that you've been loyal to me? Loyalty to me is knowing that you can trust someone with your mind, body, heart, life, and soul. Being a faithful and reliable partner, always. I can't believe how much time we wasted on bullshit. No matter how complicated this gets, I won't ever give up on us or you. You were in my dreams again last night. I always dream of you every night. You are my ultimate fantasy. I want to welcome you into my family. You are half my soul family. I want us to have our own family together. Don't let the past dictate the future. I'm afraid of losing you. Okay, so the love is there, but action seems to be a bit of a problem right now. Let me take an angel blessing card for you, Capricorn. Let's see what my angels have for you first, and then we'll do the clarification. So my angels, blessing, guidance. Okay, I got two together for you, Capricorn. I'm going to take them. Okay, so Spirit is saying there's a big, big, big possibility of peace being restored into this connection. This was probably a lesson. You are soulmates, so you have to teach the other person something and vice versa. Both of you have to maybe, I don't know who's learning what. Maybe one person has to learn to maybe, you know, protect themselves, or the other person may have been into third parties and or not opening up or not expressing. So I don't know what the lesson is. This is a general reading, so you'll all have different lessons to learn. I'm just giving an example. So this was a relationship which probably you guys knew each other in past lifetimes and made a contract that you'll trigger me and I'll trigger you, and so we can become better versions of ourselves, right? So I have a feeling once the lesson is learned, peace will be restored. Okay, so Spirit, who's in the Three of Swords in reverse energy. Three of Swords in reverse. The Empress in reverse. Okay. I think that this Empress is kind of giving up and saying, what's the point of hurting for somebody who's always going to be selfish and self-centered? Well, I did want them to communicate with me, but they're so cold-hearted. They're so matter-of-fact. I really don't even feel that they're my soulmate anymore. They're not offering me anything for the long term. So, Three of Cups. But there's still so much love. So much love in this Queen of Cups heart. They may be trying to now pull back that cup of love or put a lid on that cup of love to pretend all is fine. This conflict really doesn't bother me. It doesn't bother me that, you know, things are not stabilizing between the two of us. Maybe trying to keep a happy face, going out, you know, meeting friends and showing I'm cool. But inside them, inside this Empress, I think, is that Queen of Swords in reverse, who's very upset, very angry, and doesn't trust their partner at all. So, Queen of Swords in reverse, Spirit. Queen of Swords in reverse. Yes, I think this Queen of Swords has been waiting maybe for a message to come, or maybe waiting for their soulmate to return. When will they come? When will they message? When will we get on track? And the longer I think this person is taking to message or make things right, the more angry it's making this Empress. Showing up as the Queen of Wands in reverse, again upset and anger. Queen of Swords in reverse, I don't trust them anymore. So, Five of Wands in reverse. Five of Wands in reverse. I think this Empress has kind of given up hope. They think, what's the point of fighting when there's always going to be so many people around, or competition, or other people in the mix? This Empress is now yearning for inner peace. I just want this conflict to end. I need peace in my life. With or without my person, I don't care. Well, maybe this is not to be given a second chance. Who knows? Nine of Wands. Yes, this Empress is trying to protect themselves from a person who they feel is a player. Okay? They feel this person doesn't have the courage to, you know, grow up maybe, or take responsibility. They're always behaving in such a immature manner, like a player, like a playboy. It's better that I just keep myself protected now. I want to heal myself. I already have to some extent. And as long as I guard myself against, you know, any kind of fights or arguments, I'll be safe. But the truth of the matter is, they are still, this Empress is still in the quiet times when they lie down. They still, these thoughts still go in their mind about, you know, why it ended? Why doesn't it work? Why doesn't it work? This pressure is still there. Maybe on the outside, this Queen of Wands could be going out and showing that I don't care. But inside them, they are still wondering why this person of theirs doesn't put in the work to make this happen. Ace of Pentacles in reverse. Ace of Pentacles in reverse. The reason why this Empress or Queen of Wands is feeling that way is because they were expecting maybe a commitment which never came, a brand new stable offer which was not presented. Whatever interaction maybe between the two of you has been very little, maybe very matter of fact, maybe work related, or just trying to keep it very professional, I would say. Five of Cups in reverse. Somebody is making a choice though. Oh my God, why is that? Somebody is making a choice. I think this could be the other person now. Temperance in reverse. Okay, Capricorn, I don't know which side you're on, but you are, whoever this person is, the selfish person, is still sitting in there a little bit of, you know, I'm happy the way my life is, dealing with a bit of a trickster who's on purpose for some reason creating some imbalance. not wanting to change their ways, and the more clarity this Empress is getting, they're making a choice, I think, for themselves. I'm not going to deal with heartbreak all the time. I need balance. I need justice. I'm going to make a decision for myself. Follow my own path. Why? Because this person is not willing to change even now. Showing up as a magician in reverse, a king of wands in reverse, wanting attention, seeking pleasures. Maybe one more card, Spirit, for the Temperance. Yes, I think this Empress could be on the verge of saying, I'm fed up. I can't carry all the weight in this connection. I might as well drop it. Of course, this is the feeling at this time. Capricorn, things change. You never know. Maybe peace gets restored back to this connection. Let me take a clarifier for this King of Wands as well. King of Wands, why are you in reverse? Anything to say to us here? Okay, one more. Oh, this King of Wands has maybe been selfish in the past, or attention seeking or whatever. They have got that enlightenment too. They want to take action now. This King of Wands is clarified by the King of Wands upright. If they were not taking action, this person definitely wants to take action now. They want to return back to a peaceful place with their person. I mean, what do I say about this? The Ace of Cups. I think they've learned their lesson. Give me one more, Spirit, for the King of Wands. Yes, they're coming to apologize. Okay, so Empress, don't be too harsh on them, because this person has got their enlightenment. They are now hoping to find their way back to you, Empress, and from their heart, they really do want to say sorry. I think they've fallen in love. They could have been a different kind of a person earlier, but this time apart, I think, has really woken them up. Ace of Cups with the Page of Cups. I love you. I'm sorry. All right. So, well, depends on how soon this person wakes up, but it's in the cards. Okay. Till next time then, love and light. Take care. Namaste.